energy， 可能它会有一些 negative 的一些 energy、嗯、so how to actually protect ourselves、嗯、from getting all this negative energy to affect us、so we must protect ourselves. So you imagine that when you meet up with clientyou sit in a meditation position or be in a silent moment with yourself at least 3 to 5 minutes, and you imagine that there's this white light protecting yourself from head to, you know, your body to your toe. It's like no harmness will actually 影响到你当天的 energy 或者心情、mm. OK, 然后当你去跟他聊的时候、you playing a role, how can I help him or herin that certain area、for the meet up that day、so eventually at the end of the day, no matter he or she is positive or negative, you still get protected、and you still maintain a very high positive energy throughout the day.